called Brooklyn, which is the rendering of what was written on a bar napkin. First Irish, then became Jewish, then became hip-hop, then became something else, and then became this. And then I met this man at Blackbird Bakery who had a flute, and I was like, yes.
Still flows, spry, tall, and strong, and proud, still.